especially from South Korea.
Katie.
You know, they're smuggled in now, so
if they're
they get
caught
caught.
watching South Korean dramas or whatever, they get publicly executed.
Yeah,
and
for the kids?
Adults, everyone.
Oh.
Can you start with the